on any record, you definitely will see a new side to me. It's called Under My Skin. I think it's more mature, and the lyrics are, you know, pretty... I think they're a little deeper. It's definitely not as as bright and poppy as the first one. The songs are pretty kind of dark, which is cool because it's kind of, you know, I'm more into darker music anyway, so...
Choices.